Welcome to American Towman TV. American Towman TV.
Hello, I'm Emily Oz for Tow Industry Week. On this edition, we take you inside a job overseen by Delgado's Wrecker Service in Eagle Lake, Texas.
A small plane crashed into a creek on the grounds of an airport.
Another company that was being called out to do the airbag recovery with it, but we needed to actually get it out of the river before they could do any other work. So we were able to use our 75-ton rotator to lift the plane in order to be able to put bags under it to be able to winch it out properly and get it back on the runway.
Crews from Delgado's Wrecker Service staged their Century 75-ton rotator on a Peterbilt on the scene.
Well, we set up on the runway, which was, the plane was probably 30 foot off the runway in the creek, and I was able to doom out, riggers out on the grass, and I was able to boom out completely and get up over the top of the plane and be able to lift it to where we could set the bags up under it and get it out properly.
Delgado says the most challenging part of the day had nothing to do with towing.
I would say getting in the water, because people were saying there that there was a couple of alligators in that creek, and we were a little nervous about that. But that was probably the most challenging part of it.
On to another job, this time an overturned tractor trailer with grain spilled everywhere. On the scene again, Delgado's 75-ton Century rotator doing the heavy lifting.
The call for help was the owner of the trucking company had called us that he had a truck that had been turned over, loaded with grain. And he called us to assist, and we went over there. And when we got to the scene, there was power lines in place where we couldn't really back up to it. So we were able to set my 75-ton twin steer rotator on the highway and boom out sideways and put our wire rope under the truck with straps and uprighted the tractor where it was and then winched it out onto the roadway. The load came completely out of the vehicle when it turned over, and then afterwards we uprighted the tractor trailer. Then we were able to get in there with a bobcat and pick up the load and put it back into another trailer so they could. The challenging part about the recovery was power lines on top over the highway and the grain that was spilled out over the truck. We had to upright the truck pretty much where it was and then move the grain out of the way so we wouldn't damage it or compromise the integrity.